Well, Bobby talks about superstars on the ice with this matchup, Penguins and Maple Leafs. There's a superstar right there. Pittsburgh's own Christina Aguilera is in the house, who famously was the anthem singer as a kid back in 1992. Little did you know, Bob.
I knew. Before, I did know.
Not back then.
I didn't know she was going to be
a star.
You're
going to be a music superstar. But before you beat the Blackhawks in game number two of that 92 Stanley Cup final at the Igloo, there she was as a kid singing the national anthem. How about that?